praise to everybody. This is yours truly, Birmingham's Gatekeeper. I bless you in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I bring you greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I'm going to give honor to God today, who's ahead of my life, to everyone that is watching this by way of YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, social cam, and whatever form of internet this may appear on. But I just wanted to come to you today to say happy Valentine's Day to you. That I love you with the love of the Lord. And I pray that you show some love to someone on today. That you may brighten up their day. But we often say, hug somebody, tell them you love them. And most of all, don't lie about it. Amen. Let the love of God show in your life, not just today, but every day. You ought to be a bundle of love and a bundle of joy to someone that you may turn their day right side up, who's having a day that's upside down. You are that key factor. You are that key factor in someone else's life through the love that you show. So show some love. Show it, because it's somebody sitting in the cut watching you, examining your life, and saying, I just want the love that he or she has on the inside of them that can change my life. Allow the love that you have to be attractive. Don't be grudgy. Don't be grumpy. And don't be damaging with the words that come out of your mouth. Show some love. This is the day the Lord has made. We should rejoice, be happy and expressive and lovable in it. Show some love that you may turn someone else's life in the right direction. Be blessed now.
These fragile hands do for you. You're so